Hello, traders. FX Pip glad to hear. Today is Tuesday, April 18th, and this is my recap of the top view videos of the day. And the pound US dollar came in number two today, so we're going to do a quick recap from the daily down to the 1 hour time frame. But first, take a look at my new Forex trading course available to all Gold Patreon members. The link for that can be found up here in the corner. So on the pound dollar, we had a little bit of a push up today. Definitely not too convincing that it is going up yet, but at least on the daily. But we have definitely not taken out any swings yet, and I still think the trend is up, and it's actually more likely to just keep on trending up, especially if it really is a wave three, like I believe it is. So let's take it down to the 4 hour time frame. On the 4 hour time frame, I definitely do see the possibility this is a trend back here, wave A. This is a three-way pattern up, like an A, B, C, or B, and this is an irregular wave B or an irregular top. And then I definitely do see what looks like a downtrend for the wave C. We have impulsive up, we have a break of structure. It does look like on this time frame that we've already ended a crescent and that we're already back into the uptrend. So I'm definitely going to keep an eye out for long opportunities on the shorter time frames. Taking it down to the 1 hour time frame, I see nice impulsive up. I do have my Fibonacci on here because if this does turn into like a three-way pattern like this and bounce off one of these Fibonacci levels with a big impulsive move down, we should be able to recognize that it's a crescent and get out with hopefully a little bit of profit still. Or what I think is actually more likely to happen is this is going to make a crescent and then it's just going to keep on trending up like that. But at least with our Fibonacci on here, we can help recognize if it does turn into an ABC and if it does turn back down to the downside. So don't forget to join my free Discord channel. The link for that is on the screen and in the description. Thanks and happy trading.